Barnstable Recreation Department says they are still 21 lifeguards short as we head into the busy summer months. They call it a national crisis, with no lifeguard training being taught and most swim lessons halted during the COVID pandemic. Many lifeguards did not work last summer, so they no longer have certifications. The town is offering class next week for anyone looking for lifeguard training. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Boston.